Alright, hey, what is up, guys? Mighty Gaming HQ here, and today, I'm trying to do some badminton, trick shots like I did. That video did okay, like 20 views, so, alright, whatever. Today I couldn't do it. First of all, it was like hard to set up my phone. Second of all, it was just like I just couldn't make them. Since I don't want to do the same thing again, and the thing I was trying to do was hard. Blah blah. But I have a cool video for you guys. So first, you need a water bottle. Like Poland Spring, or. This kind of water bottle, another water bottle that's just like it. It can't be one of the ones that doesn't have, like, these lines in it, because it just won't really work. So, what you need to do, have it empty. So, we're just going to drink it. All done. As you can see, it's completely done and even like rolls wet. Alright. Make sure it's fully inflated, right? Then you take, try to start as close to the bottom as possible, where it'll still work. And then just twist it like this, see? Splitting it into like two parts. You can see, twisting till it's really tight on top. Look at this. It's really tight. Like I can hardly even squeeze that. Alright. So now what you gotta do, you gotta take this and just unscrew the cap. Try to do it slowly, because if you do it like all at once, it doesn't always work as well, but doesn't really matter. It'll still have a great effect no matter which way you do it, at least for like the first couple times you do it. That's a good thing. I did figure out a way of how to do this more than once. Let's go. Alright, so I need to find somewhere I can prop my phone. There we go. Alright, watch this. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Oh, look at that. Wait, do you see this? It's smoking out of the top. Look at that. Alright, so that's what happens, and, dang it, did I, alright, I didn't lose the cap, good. Alright, the only problem is that when you're not really watching the cap, like, since I'm recording, it's a little harder to find it, but it doesn't really matter. Alright, so then what you want to do to make this work again is you unscrew it, blow back into it, and try and tug on the bottom as you're blowing. Okay, so now, it's somewhat inflated again at the bottom, and then what you gotta do is you twist it in the same spot. You could go a bit higher up, but twist it in the same spot, but since you already did it, it can twist more, like this. Alright, here we go. Ready, set, go! Oh, yet again, that is smoking. I don't know how well you guys can see that, but I don't really get the why it smokes. I think it has something to do with, like, air pressure. Let me go find the cap. I'll be right back. Alright. Got the cap. Blow back into it. And once you can see that it's really not blowing back up again, like, not that much again. Wait. Yeah, it's really not blowing back up. That's when you want to go a bit higher up. You see, just not too much higher, because the higher up you go each time, the less uses you get out of it. If you try to keep it as low, like, as possible, then you'll get much more uses. All right, here we go. Ready, set, go. Ooh. All right, that you could dip. No, that one actually didn't really smoke as much. The thing is that each time, like, you can do it over and over, like, a lot of times. I'm not, like, editing or anything. I don't even really know how to do that well. This is the same water bottle, but you can tell from, like, me crumpling it up. So, you can get a bunch of uses. The only thing is that as you keep on doing it, it'll still have a great effect, still sound somewhat loud, but it just, like, won't shoot as far, and it doesn't really smoke. But I did figure out another way to make it blow up much easier. So what you do, it has the same effect with, like, air pressure. So you take a water bottle, you fill it up. I can't do this one since I don't really have soda that's, like, available. But you fill it up pretty much any kind of soda. Now, I'm not quite sure, like, if some work better. I mean, like, which ones work. But the one that works the best, I figured out, is Mountain Dew. So, you fill, I don't know, maybe since it's just the most, like, carbonated or something. So, you fill it up. My friend did this, and this is how you figured it out. So, you just fill it up with Mountain Dew, pretty much to, like, maybe, like, here on the bottle, or, like, here or something. You need to make sure that you fill it up much, like, at least until here, because otherwise it won't really work. So what you do, you fill it up with Mountain Dew, you tighten the cap completely, and then normally it takes like 5 minutes to get the full effect. Again, this could work over and over again. Every now and then, like, you'll need to replace the soda, but this will work over and over again with the same bottle. So the carbonation, like, it just makes the air bubbles, which rise up, filling the bottle with a bunch of air, and so that's why I say you need to wait like 5 minutes. But after 5 minutes, you'll even see, like, the bottom is, like, bulging out from the air. Even the cap a bit is, like, bulging out. It's crazy. And then the second you open it, it will pretty much shoot farther than it does when you're twisting it and shooting it. And it, like, is completely smoking. Yet the good thing is that since it's, like, you're not twisting it at all, no soda really comes out. That's why you can't really fill it completely to the top, since then that would kind of make a mess. So that's another way of doing this. I'm going to do it one last time, and then you pretty much get how to do it. All right. Yeah, I'd probably only be able to get, like, 3 more uses, but oops. So the thing with this is that you should definitely get at least, like, 3 good uses out of this if you do it somewhat right. And if you do it fully right, like, what, ow, that hurts. I twisted it so much. Alright, you do it really good, like what I'm doing. It should last maybe like 5 times. Alright, ready? 3, 2, 1. Yeah, that's pretty much done. I think I did it wrong. The problem is that when you do it too high up, it just, like, won't work. Wait. Let me try one more time. Probably not going to work. Gotta twist. The more times you do it, the more you'll need to twist for it to actually work. And actually, I think this will work. Alright. Here we go. Oh, that one's smoking. You could definitely see that. Oh, yes. That smokes a lot. I don't know how. I just got it perfectly. All right. It's probably about it for this bottle. So I'm going to go ahead and throw it away. So just the cap keeps thing. All right. Alright, yeah. Alright, closed. So, hope you guys enjoyed that video, and I might do more things like it. I might even show the soda thing. But for now, peace out, bye.